Dear brothers and sisters, today we celebrate the feast of Saint Peter Julian Eymard. He was born in France. As a boy, he had a strong devotion to the Blessed Sacrament. He was ordained priest in the year 1834. His undying devotion to Mary led him to join the Marist Fathers. He became the provincial superior of the Society of Mary in 1845. He felt a strong call to found a religious congregation and founded the Congregation of Blessed Sacrament in the year 1856. Saint Peter Julian Eymard died on August 1, 1868. He was canonized by 9th December 1962 by Pope John the 23rd.